How did we come up with the idea anyway? I feel like Austin texted us.
Yeah. He said, extreme hammocking on Tuesday or Thursday. I can skip class, so I'm free all dang day. Let's rage. And then we just started talking logistics. I don't know where the high hammocking came in. I think it was just a combination of him talking to like each of us individually, and then he was like, let's do it. And then we did it. Classic.
You're hearing us, Miles. It's like...
It's so freaking rad.
I know it's scary, but you gotta do it. I did it. You can do it.
Oh, yeah, boy.